An official recall is issued for Samsung's Galaxy Note 7 due to the batteries of the phone exploding or catching fire. The company has already voluntarily recalled the devices, but the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission is now issuing that formal recall. Samsung says it's confirmed at least a dozen cases of the batteries catching fire.